In recent years, there has been a shift towards using more energy-efficient and cost-effective lighting solutions in industrial and commercial settings. One popular alternative to traditional lighting is UFO LED high bay lights, which offer a number of advantages over their older counterparts. In this article, we will examine the differences between UFO LED high bay lights and traditional lighting, and determine which is the better choice for your business. First, let's take a look at some of the key features of UFO LED high bay lights. These lights are available in a range of wattages, including 100 watts, 150 watts, 200 watts, and 240 watts. They are also available in different color temperatures, such as 3000 Kelvin, 4500 Kelvin, and 6000 Kelvin, and have a color rendering index of 80. Additionally, they have an IP65 rating, meaning they are protected against dust and water ingress, and have a high luminous efficiency of 150 lumens per watt. They also have a wide beam angle of 60°, 90°, or 120°, depending on your needs. Finally, UFO LED high bay lights come with a 5-year warranty, giving you peace of mind knowing that your investment is protected. UFO LED high bay lights are available in a range of power options, including 100 watt, 150 watt, 200 watt, and 240 watt. These lights also come in various color temperature options, including 3000 Kelvin, 4500 Kelvin, and 6000 Kelvin. This means that you can choose the power and color temperature that best suits your specific needs and preferences. The 3000 Kelvin color temperature provides a warm, yellowish light that is similar to incandescent bulbs. The 4500 Kelvin color temperature is a neutral white light that is suitable for general lighting. The 6000 Kelvin color temperature is a cool, bluish-white light that is ideal for areas that require a high level of brightness. On the other hand, traditional lighting methods typically have limited power options and color temperature choices. For example, incandescent bulbs typically come in lower wattage options, and their color temperature is fixed at around 2700 Kelvin. Fluorescent lighting can offer slightly more options, but still limited when compared to LED lighting. Color rendering index is a measure of how well a light source can accurately render colors. UFO LED high bay lights typically have a CRI of 80, which is considered good. Traditional lighting methods can also have a CRI of 80 or above, but it is less common in lower-end options. Luminous efficiency is another factor to consider when comparing UFO LED high bay lights to traditional lighting methods. This refers to the amount of light output per unit of power consumed. UFO LED high bay lights have a luminous efficiency of around 150 lumens per watt, which is much higher than traditional lighting options. For example, incandescent bulbs have a luminous efficiency of around 10 to 15 lumens per watt, while fluorescent lighting can have a luminous efficiency of up to 100 lumens per watt. UFO LED high bay lights typically come in three beam angle options, 60°, 90°, and 120°. This means that you can choose the beam angle that best suits your lighting needs. Additionally, UFO LED high bay lights typically have an IP65 rating, which means they are protected from dust and water. The 60° is ideal for areas that require a narrow, focused beam of light, such as in high shelving areas. The 90° is suitable for general lighting in large areas, such as warehouses. The 120° is ideal for areas that require a wide, diffuse beam of light, such as gymnasiums. For large spaces with high ceilings, it is recommended to use UFO LED high bay light with a higher lumen output and a wider beam angle. This will ensure that the light is evenly distributed throughout the space, providing sufficient illumination for workers and equipment. Traditional lighting methods typically have fixed beam angles and lower IP ratings. For example, incandescent bulbs and fluorescent lighting have fixed beam angles, and they are not typically rated for outdoor use. UFO LED high bay light is also environmentally friendly. They do not contain hazardous materials, such as mercury or lead, which are present in traditional high bay lights. This means they can be safely disposed of and recycled, reducing their environmental impact. Another benefit is their instant-on feature. They do not require any warm-up time and can be turned on and off instantly, making them an excellent choice for areas that require instant lighting, such as loading docks or emergency exits. While traditional lighting methods have been used for decades, they do come with some disadvantages that make them less desirable compared to UFO LED high bay lights. Here are some of the main disadvantages of traditional lighting methods. High energy consumption. Traditional lighting methods consume more energy compared to LED lighting. This means higher electricity bills and a negative impact on the environment. Shorter lifespan. Traditional lighting methods have a shorter lifespan compared to LED lighting. This means more frequent replacements, which can be costly and time-consuming. Limited customization. Traditional lighting methods have limited customization options when it comes to color temperature, beam angle, and power output. This means that you may not be able to find the exact lighting solution that you need for your specific application. Heat emission. Traditional lighting methods, such as incandescent bulbs and some types of fluorescent lighting, emit a significant amount of heat. This can create uncomfortable working conditions and can even pose a fire hazard. Toxic materials. Some types of traditional lighting methods, such as fluorescent lighting, contain toxic materials such as mercury. This can be hazardous to both the environment and human health if not disposed of properly. Maintenance costs. Traditional lighting methods require more frequent maintenance and replacement, which can add up to significant costs over time. Overall, it is clear that UFO LED high bay lights are a better choice compared to traditional lighting methods. They offer a range of power and color temperature options, higher CRI and luminous efficiency, customizable beam angles and IP ratings, and a longer warranty. In addition, they are more energy efficient, have a longer lifespan, and are safer and more environmentally friendly. While traditional lighting methods have served their purpose in the past, it is time to upgrade to the superior technology of UFO LED high bay lights. LED UFO lights are the smart choice for anyone looking for a reliable, customizable, and cost-effective lighting solution.